is Chicago's very own WGN Morning News at 4.
Time for Around Town. Hey, Anna.
Hey, good morning. I'm at the opening of Last Call, Neiman Marcus Last Call Studio. I'm with Eric Estrama, who's been picking awesome designer stuff for a lot less. For people who love jewelry,
yes,
they have really good prices on Kendra Scott.
Yes, Kendra Scott,
these are very trendy.
These are all really great. Mm-hmm. Starting around $30, and then this little set over here starts as low as $14 for some really great earrings, some statement pieces for fall to update your wardrobe.
And then they have hostess gifts now that the holidays are approaching.
They are, and I love some of this. We have olive oil for around $15. Mm-hmm. The picture frame, believe it or not, is $13. It says Neiman Marcus, so that's a really great gift.
They're going to feel
and
like you're super fancy.
And these journals are $8. The candles somewhere around $12. Really great ideas for holidays that are on us.
You're going to have to start thinking holidays. So when we come back around town, more great finds from Neiman Marcus Last Call Studio, which opens today. And I'll tell you about the discounts they have for the people who show up first. Back to you.
Time now for around town. Hey, Anna.
Here we go.
Hey, good morning. We're at the newest member of the Shops at Northridge family, Neiman Marcus Last Call Studio. What's important to you is that you can get designer stuff for a lot less. I'm here with Eric Estrama. We don't forget the men. There's quite a variety.
There's a huge department here for men. So everything from suiting to casual wear, shoes, even great ties, starting at around $25.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
Will they have people helping you just like they do at the store, or because it's like an outlet store?
No, I think the customer service is still going to be great here. Mm-hmm. So you can expect to come here from 12 to 5 today. WGN viewers, you're going to get an additional 10% off the already reduced prices and the extra 30% off.
So you
there's all kinds of calculations in math that
she
you have to do in your head.
QVC on me.
Didn't I?
All QVC right there. When we come back, we'll show you more. And we're going to do like a little runway.
Yes.
What trends are we going to show next?
We're going to show everything that we show is going to be under $100.
See?
Yeah.
Now is when Robin starts paying attention.
Yes.
Back to you.
Time now for Around Town.
Hey, Anna.
Hey, good morning. We've been shopping all morning at the new Neiman Marcus Last Call Studio. I'm here with Eric Estrama. The store is on Ohio Street, right downtown. Tell me, what's the deal with this bag?
This is a tote full of beauty items. The first 150 customers to come to the store at noon today will get this. Full of awesome goodies.
Free. They don't have to buy anything.
They don't have to buy anything. First 150 customers.
And then the runway looks that we have now are under 50.
Under 100.
Under 100.
Each piece is under 100, but this fall floral dress here, which is a huge trend that we're seeing, this is $50 for this dress.
Oh.
And that leather, faux leather jacket is also $50.
And that's with the discounts that they
have
today?
That's with all of the discounts, exactly.
Okay, and that's 40% off plus another 10% off.
30% off and then another 10%.
And the
already reduced prices.
Got it. The earrings are Kendra Scott.
Yes, $40.
That you'll never find those earrings for 40 bucks anywhere, because those are fancy.
And if you're going to do floral, incorporating the black really makes it fall.
Tone it down.
Yep.
Tone it down. You don't need to look like a whole tree.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Colleen.
So two big trends here, black and white, and also mixing the feminine with sort of the masculine.
Mm-hmm.
The leather skirt, faux leather, $62. And I love this wrap, incorporating that burgundy color we talked about last hour, around $30. And that little milli top with the bow detail, super cute, less than 100.
I love it. And you can get the whole look here from head to toe.
Yes.
Next look.
All right, cozy and casual, kind of a weekend look. This is faux shearling, around $40 for that little vest. And these are Cookie Johnson jeans. And anyone who knows jeans, Cookie Johnson is Magic Johnson's wife. These are around $62. It's the boyfriend look, very on trend.
I love it. And the great thing is that the doors open today and they have extra discounts today from 12 to 5.
Exactly.
And we're on Ohio and Michigan pretty much.
Yeah, Ohio and Rush. So right next to Eataly.
Great.
Right next to the Shops
at Northridge. You needed to get two plug-ins there. You're really good at this job. Listen, come check it out. It opens today. Neiman Marcus Last Call Studio. Erica, always a blast.
Yes, so fun.
Guys, back to you.